Hello everyone, Ace here, and today we are back with my Let's Play of A Medieval. Alright, so let's jump right into it, shall we? Figure we might as well go to the next area. So, in the last video, we ended up defeating the very first episode, which is the Astral Equinox, which means today we'll be heading over this way to head and deal with the Domain of the Sentinels. So, let's jump right in, shall we? When dealing with those particular enemies, you see the orangish looking eyes. Always try to hit them there, because otherwise the little eye things will actually come out and try to attack you a second time. But once you deal with them, and by aiming at the eyes this way, it takes care of them and, well, makes the job easier for you. Alright. It's been a while since I've played this episode, so we'll see. These things are locking on to me, so here we are. Ow. So there's a secret up here that I have to activate. Go ahead and try getting that real quick. Now, where did that... What exactly did that act? Oh, here we go. Yep, Star of Torment, nice. Alright, so we got this bad boy, and we also got the next. Yeah, the imperfect will be destroyed. Okay. Solved. Actually, I probably should have gotten the big one first. Oh well. You can actually hear the enemies behind the wall here, which is a nice little touch. Let's go ahead and get some of that. I recall getting a little bit stuck at this part when I first played this mission, so let's see. Don't go back here, I don't think. So. Ah, yes. Pretty sure there's a switch I have to hit or something. Yeah, I'm still getting a little stuck on this spot. I don't know why. Wait. Nope. Yep, here we go. Ah, yes, I think... Yep, another little secret here. And that's it as far as secrets are concerned on this particular map, so... Oops. Hello. Well, that's okay. I'll admit I made a mistake there and forgot about this part. There we go. This guy can be a little bit more difficult. There we go. But engaging him from range seems to work pretty nicely, so... Yeah, I keep messing up the shots there, I'll admit that. Problem solved. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and... That's enough of that. Wait for the soul power to drain that. Oop. There we go. Wait, what? Alignment must be observed. Okay. Order is perfection. Perfection is power. Mm-hmm. Okay. Whoops-a-daisy. Right the wrongs and cross the divide. Simple enough. Well, that's okay. Those eye tree enemies are annoying enemy or anyway, so. Ah, the end of the level, nice. Actually, you know what? I've had it. Hopefully I'll be... Well, I'm not going to get enough for another soul charge here, but that's okay. I think this is the end, so yeah, let's continue. Nice. Alright. Forgone Fortress. Okay. Solved. Ooh, another full soul meter. Well, obviously. Yeah, I saw it earlier. I just didn't comment on it. Ah yes, the Celestial Claw. Still need that golden key, but that's okay. That's it. Yeah, time to heal up. Don't know why my shots are... Ooh. That's what I mean by the enemies will sometimes come out like that. There we go. That works. Ow. There's the turrets. I knew they were around here somewhere. Alright, so let's go ahead and get that silver key, which is over here. Pretty sure that's a monster closet over there, so... Got him. All right, those guys are dealt with. And problem solved. Oh, okay. If I remember correctly, there is a secret I can get to around here, but I'll have to be quick. Ah! Missed it! Oh well. Yeah, there's a secret that gives you the BFG in this particular game. If you can get to it quick enough. But the door got in the way, so I might actually not be able to find any secrets at all in this particular map. My aim must be really off today because I'm constantly missing. I mean, I could move into that, but I think there might actually be another secret here. Yep. Hooray, I actually found a secret in this particular map. Okay, well, long after I have any real use for it, at least in this area, but hey, I could probably, if I can get to the next spot in time. That works. Let's see. Here we go. So that was some of the purple mana there earlier. That's the stuff I need for the BFG in this game. Ow. Arr. There we go. Just pick up some more health, and we'll carry right back where we left off. Alright. Pretty sure the golden key there is for the exit itself, so... Another Celestial Claw with the accompanying orange mana, nice. Ow! Our reality is truth. Okay. Our truth is all. Okay. So there is still more to this level, apparently. Oh, here's another gold door, that's why. This stun locks it, so that's good. Yep, there's a few more over here. And that is the end of the level. All has its place. Another one of these guys, huh? That's okay. So let's continue. Okay, we didn't find anything as far as wards are concerned, but hey, that's okay. Alright, so here we are. Let's go ahead and see what we can find here. I know there's a secret here, I'm just trying to think how I'm supposed to get to it. Actually, since we already have this, that was fun. Let's go ahead and heal up. And let's go ahead and get this. unless there's a switch I have to hit. Or, ooh, actually, wait, I figured it out. I think I figured it out. I might be wrong. Yeah, I don't think I can make this jump here. Okay. I knew there was their secret there. Well, at least I'm at 200 health. That was easy. Him. Got him too, good. There we go. Let's see what this area has in store. Yep. That's dealt with. Those not in alignment shall meet their doom. Okay. This guy to deal with. Got him taken care of. Nice. Point blank range. Couldn't even miss. Good. Okay, so that's all taken care of. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Good. Well, I couldn't dodge that one. Oh well. Let's just go ahead and head around this way. Boss battle can't be too much further. I love how they stick to the walls. That's always going to be a nice touch for me. Ow! So we're right back to here. Yeah, except I'm not, because this is a different area. Now let's see what this says. Stone and hewn has no purpose. Okay. Oh, hello. Tower of Alignment, okay. Hello. There we are. Three more to go, apparently. One. Wait, what? Sequence complete. Okay. Oh, glory. We got that. More of these guys, huh? I only have 3 shots left and I want to save them for the boss, so. That works. Pretty sure that's the end of the level, so yeah, we'll go ahead and face the boss now. No secrets, but I did get Scholar. Okay. See, I know there's a few secrets in the sanctuary here, so. Hello. That was easy. So let's at least get one secret here. Simple enough. And let's end this particular episode. Alright.
Welcome back, champion.
Nice. So anyways, yeah, this has been Ace. Hope to see you guys again soon. Take care. Ace out.